Here are the top five catches in NFL history.
All right, let's see.
At number five, I have the most technically difficult catch I've ever seen, the outside of your closest hand to the QB. This is much harder to pull off than a guy like Justin Jefferson from last year making that one-hander.
Jesus.
At number four, I have Odell Beckham Jr.'s catch broke the internet. You literally could not scroll across social media for about a week without seeing this catch. The pass interference, the touchdown, the three-finger catch, all of it just makes it one of the best catches of all time.
Hurt your shoulder.
Eli Manning makes his second appearance on this list when he escapes the pressure from the Patriots, looks upfield, and chucks an absolute prayer up to David Tyree, who makes the infamous helmet catch. This would lead the Giants to a Super Bowl win against the best team of all time, the 18-0 New England Patriots. Number two is the greatest toe tap of all time, Big Ben to Santonio Holmes in the back of the end zone to win the Super Bowl. You've got to give Big Ben some credit with this amazing throw over three defenders, and then the toe tap is just simply immaculate.
Yeah, that's insane.
But the greatest catch of all time comes from little old Julian Edelman to lead the best comeback in Super Bowl history.